Are we all not living on one planet, Earth? Why and for what reasons do we have different time zones around the world? That sounds like a pretty nice question though, but before we jump into that today, we must first look at how many time zone that actually exists in our entire planet Earth. If each time zone were 1 hour apart, there would be 24 in the world. But several time zones have only 30 and 45 minutes offsets, making the total number worldwide much higher. If each time zone were 1 hour apart, there would be 24 in the world. However, the International Dateline, IDL, creates three more. Also, several time zones are only 30 or 45 minutes apart, increasing the total number of standard time zones even further. During daylight saving time, DST, the time zone name and time changes. The words daylight or summer are then usually included in the name, and the local time is usually set forward 1 hour. For example, California uses Pacific Daylight Time, PDT, during the DST period with a UTC offset of UTC-7, but Pacific Standard Time, PST, with an offset of UTC-8 during the rest of the year. Time zone is often confused with local time. For instance, during DST, it is common to say California and Arizona are now in the same time zone. However, the correct thing to say would be, California and Arizona now have the same local time. The reason it may be confusing is that California's local time during DST is UTC-7, but the standard time in California is UTC-8. However, Arizona's local time is always UTC-7, because there's no DST in Arizona, and they remain on standard time all year. Time zone borders vary theoretically. Each 1 hour time zone is 15 degrees wide, indicating a 1 hour difference in mean solar time. This can be seen as the white and gray stripes on our time zone map and in the image above. The actual borders on a time zone map have been drawn to correspond with both internal and international borders, and rarely match up exactly with the 15 degree time zone borders. Geographically larger, or simply say some countries with wider land map, like India and China, uses only one time zone, while it would have been natural to expect several, like we have here in the US, and not excluding our stereotype Australia. As defined by UTC offset, every place on Earth is measured in terms of its distance towards east or west of the prime meridian at 0 degrees longitude in Greenwich, like we see in London, United Kingdom. This is also the reference point that coordinates the universal time UTC, with 1 hour per 5 degrees longitude. You have to divide the longitude in degrees by 15, to find the appropriate time zone in hours. For example, at 150 degrees west longitude, the time should be 150 degrees divided by 15 degrees equals 10 hours behind UTC, or behind UTC with 10 hours. At 75 degrees east or 75 degrees east longitude, the time would be 75 degrees divided by 15 degrees equals 5 hours ahead of UTC, or UTC ahead with 5 hours. Below are all the currently 38 different local times in use worldwide.
We highly recommend that you watch the next video. We in detail talked about the main reason why we actually have time differences round the globe. God bless, peace and special thanks for watching. If you are not yet subscribed to our channel, please do quickly, and also leave us your sincere comment. We do appreciate suggestions and advices from subscribers on how to better improve our production. One love, keep us together and united as one greater generation.